breaking news, okay?
It appears that there has been a controversy on the pit lane at the end of qualifying for race 10 of the NASCAR Napa Cup Series. Apparently, Jeffy ended up punching Marvin in the face in the pit lane, and that has caused him to be suspended for 3 races because of his actions. I'm getting word now that Bowser Jr. will be his replacement driver for 3 races. I'm also getting word now that whenever they asked Jeffy for an interview, he declined. This is Mr. Goodman signing off. More on the story as it develops. Okay.